captain says that the one that's up in the front of the bow looks like Fat Alberta, who is the biggest dolphin in the, he's the biggest dolphin in the estuary here. And you'll note, however, that he has some white markings on him. He has a bit of a bacterial condition on his